Hey guys, and this is a video saying sorry for yet again, no skit this weekend.
For the second week in a row.
Yes. We don't want to make an excuse, so to bluntly put it, we didn't get to it. There are some factors that obviously, contribute to that, but to put it bluntly, simply did not have time for it.
Yeah.
Yes, so sorry about that, and hope you guys don't forget us and don't beat us up. Yeah. But anyways, also we'd like to take this time to say thank you for giving the feedback you have been giving us. It's awesome. It's freaking awesome. Like, that's all we can really say is it's awesome. We just like, thank you.
That's Support's it. Good.
Very good. I had something stuck in my tooth. Anyways, all you.
Alright, well, you guys know that we entered that government-sponsored contest.
And more details to come for that when it actually comes time to. Right now, it's kind of the government shut down since it's government-sponsored or whatever. It's also shut down. So, more details to come to that. But anyways, back to you. Back to you, Bill.
Thanks. So yeah, we're not sure when voting is going to be up on that. If it's not, he'll probably...
Details to come.
Yeah, he'll probably tell you in his vlog when it finally does.
And there will be an informational video explaining everything, explaining the rules, the concept, the how to do it, where to do it. The five W's, you'll know how to do it, and there'll be videos. So if you guys are curious of anything, then just look for my vlogs to begin with, and then the video will tell you everything you need to know.
Yep, so we have that, and then we're thinking about entering another contest coming up pretty soon. We're not gonna really give away any details about that yet, just to leave you guys hanging a little bit, maybe try and figure it out for yourselves. We'll give little hints here and there and see if you can guess, but we're pretty excited about it. We haven't started yet. We have some good ideas going, and we hope you like it when you see it.
Yep, and we don't want to seem like a sellout, just like a lot of these guys are like contest after contest after contest after contest. And we do contests not because of for the cash prize or whatever. All in all, like, it's not like we're not in for that at all. Like, we're in it for the competition, we're in it for the challenge of, making this type of video. We're not in it for the money. We like to be challenged and, get out of our comfort zone and not do the same thing. And that's why we're in it. We're not just like, hey, let's win that money. We like to challenge ourselves, really sit down and how are you gonna win this? What's a great idea? Like, to sit down and, try to, just come up with a great idea. And we should probably do that with our videos. And we're slowly transitioning to actually, writing. We came up with this idea of using Google Doc, and throughout the entire week, we will get on, both of us, since he's at college and I'm just at school. We'll be able to be far away and still be able to, add notes in and change things up, collaborate, and just on a Google Doc. And so we can both access the same file from different places, and it saves the same file. So hopefully we'll get that going, and then at that rate, we'll actually be able to upload on Fridays instead of Saturdays, and on Wednesdays instead of Tuesdays. It's just all that crap. So I'm pretty sure that wraps up everything.
Yep.
So this is saying sorry and thank you, and it's a little update too. So this is like a sorry, a thankful, and a update video all in one package. Pretty good.
Yeah.
That is about it, guys. Look for the vlog Wednesday and the skit hopefully Friday.
Yeah, I was gonna say hopefully Saturday, but it is Friday.
Yeah. We thought about changing it to Saturday, but then that was a lot of procrastinate even more, so we just need to get in the rhythm of actually writing out the script. Gosh darn it! Did you say that? Anyways,
alright, that's it, guys. Alright,
bye. Thank you for watching.
Oh, hey, check out our new lighting. You probably won't see this, probably over. It's over. It's over.